just come to Sikshak. This is the good platform for the teachers and learners. There is no time taking. This is online teaching. Sikshak is there. We are with you. Definitely, you can fulfill your musical dreams. या कुंदेन्दु तुषार हर धवला या शुभ्र वस्त्रावृत या वीणा वरदंड मंडित कर या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युत शंकर प्रभुति भी देवै सदा वंदिता सामां पातु सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाड्यापह सामां पातु सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाड्यापह निशेष जाड्यापह. Hi, my name is Sri Lakshmi. I'm a Carnatic music vocal teacher. I'm here with Sikshak with last 4 years. I have 10 years experience to teach in Carnatic music. I'll give briefly about myself. At the age of 13, my music journey was started. In 10th standard, I completed my certification in music and diploma completed after my graduation. Now I'm pursuing MA. When I'm studying music, I gave so many concerts, programs, stage shows and everything. After my marriage, I jumped to teaching field. So now I have 10 years experience in teaching. I have almost 35 students are there. 5 are in online and remaining are in direct classes. There is no age limit to learn Carnatic music. Not in Carnatic music, in any music, there is no age limit. From 5 to 65, 70 also they can learn. Now also I have 5 students are in 40 plus age students are there. So there is no age limit. Coming to the syllabus. Syllabus is same for everyone. There is no difference. The thing is the teaching style is different, like beginners, intermediates and professionals. So for kids, I'll teach very simply. It's like A for apple. Like in the simple way, I'll teach because I'll give you an example. Sa ri ga ma. Like that, I will tell for the beginners only. For the intermediate levels and after that, sa ri ga ma. That is voice modulation. That's sa to ri and ri to ga and ga to ma. And how to increase your voice levels according to the swara position. And these things are, I'll tell to that adults, like senior batch only, not to that kids batch. So there is a small difference between it is there, but there is no change in the syllabus. Because syllabus is with everyone, it is same. Syllabus is same, but the university is asking some, like for suppose, I'm teaching Tirupati University, Siddhartha University, Potential Telugu University, Adyar University, Karnataka University, so many are there. The syllabus is same. The thing is, the count is different. For suppose, first lesson is Sarli Varsa. In every university, they will mention the syllabus book. Sarli Varsa is there. But in Sarli Swaras, Karnataka are asking 7 items only. Tirupati University 10 items, Tamil Nadu University 15 items, like that. The count will be varied. But the syllabus is same. The pattern is also same. But the teaching style is different. And that too, we have to consider the student requirement also. If they want any particular university. So according to that only, we'll prepare the student to appear the exam. And we'll guide the theory also. And we have contacts through Karnataka University and Telugu University. So from them, we'll get books. If they want to appear the exam, we'll guide them, we'll train them, and we'll teach the theory part also. According to the student requirement, we'll give everything. We'll give the guidance. In Carnatic music, there's the five fundamental lessons are there. That is, Sarali Swaras, Janta Swaras, Dhatu Varsas, Alankaras, Hechu Sthais. These are main things, the fundamental basic lessons. And after that, that Geetam, Varnam, Kruti, these three steps are coming. These are exercises to improve your voice culture and improvisation, creativity. And everything will come in these five lessons only. So for this only, we'll take duration at least 6 months, 1 year also. Based on the student grasping, we'll take that time. So this is very important. And teaching technique is also different, vary to person to person. Because I, as I told you earlier, one person will grasping at least 1-2 hours, they'll catch almost Sarali Varsa full. But some people will catch only two items in the Sarali Varsa. So according to the student grasping level, we'll teach that. And within 6 months, we'll complete that all Sarali Varsas definitely. But all fundamental basic lessons, we have we need at least 1 year time to complete all these five fundamental lessons. And that too, definitely we'll take the student requirement, student point. We have to see the student viewpoint also. Then only we'll teach that. What she wants. And what purpose she wants to learn the music, because through appear the exam, it's for passion, just simply is like a hobby. We have to see that point also. Then only we'll take the seriousness, see the seriousness of the student also. Then only we can teach. And this is the total syllabus, the five fundamental basic lessons are there to appear the exam, any exam. Any music, the basic thing is Carnatic one. If you learn Carnatic, because in any music we have seven swaras are there. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa. Any singing style, any music, any pop music, any hip hop, everything is coming to the sari ga pa da ni only. So first the basic is the sari ga ma pa da ni sa. You should learn first this at least 6 months. And after that you can learn light music, pop music, whatever it is. But the basic you should learn first. It's like ABCD. In English also, you should learn first ABCD. Then only you'll go to that next paragraph, two-letter word, three-letter word like that. But here also, if you learn Carnatic music, that is the basic stuff for any music. For suppose, if my student wants light music, okay. First, I will suggest, first learn at least 1-2 months, practice this voice culture, because light music also needs voice modulation, everything. One example. This is the Carnatic touch. I'll show the live music. Movichi urupai murali ni mopi mugavaiti vela Krishna. You should soft your voice. In the Carnatic, it's a bold voice should need. But in the light music, you should need to soft your voice. And for that, you should you need practice. Then only that softness will come. So you have to change that modulation like Carnatic and light music. If they get that point, then only we'll teach light music. It is easy to teach also. And one more thing, light is related to the climate and atmosphere, feelings like that. But the Carnatic is, it's like swaras. We should understand the swara positions and you get that where it is going. The swara is going high, hechu sthayi, madhya sthayi, everything. You get the knowledge of Carnatic music. But light music is related to climate, feelings, emotions like that. After taking my classes, they can take the exam. I give that assurance because my standard is like that, and I'll train the kid like that. Because as I told you before, first I'll understand the student's voice level, voice culture. First I should understand, and after I'll tell the time. Okay, this much time you will get to learn all these Carnatic lessons. Then only you can appear the exam. Then only first only we'll get an idea. If you see the student, then we'll get an idea. And after that only I'll do the assurance like, okay, 20 hours will take, 30 hours will take. And that too we have to consider the age factor also. If the kid is like 20 years, it's a different story. If it is 40, it takes big story. So first we'll tell the students. Definitely, they can take the exam after my classes, but it takes time. You have to consider the age factor. Then only we'll give the assurance like, okay, we can take the exam after 2 years, 1 year, like that. Because generally, Sarali Varsa, like I told you, like five basic lessons will take at least 1 year will take to complete all the lessons with all speeds, and everything should be everything perfect. But few people will take 1.5 year, 2 years like that. So So based on the student, we will teach, and after that, definitely they can go there to appear the any board of examination. It's a Karnataka board, any examination. Now I'm teaching in English, Telugu, Hindi, Tamil. I'm learning now, I'm teaching, but Malayalam I have to teach. I have to learn and I teach. Tamil also I'm taking. Tamil people also, because it's related to like Hechu Mela is in Tamil words, right? So they can easily understand. But I'll take students from Malayalam, Tamil also. Yeah, there is nothing like that. But one thing is concentration, focus with Shruti box. Because in the Carnatic music, we need some Shruti box to maintain our pitch level. So if it is there, it is very good. Otherwise, I can put. But if your student carries, after class also, they can practice with the same Shruti. So Shruti box is needed. And after that, main focus, concentration, observation. Because in this Carnatic music, listening, learning, practicing, these three are very important with Shruti box. Initially, no need to put a particular device. Then there's no objection. There's nothing. But the thing is, any device with clarity, because sometimes I'll share some screenshots, like in the lesson, Carnatic lesson, I just want to share it when we are learning. So in that time, we'll have a laptop or any tab is better, but compared with iPhone or any phone. Tab or laptop is good to share, and to visualization also is very good. First of all, I'll ask, first question is it influencing to learn music, or is it your interest? Because influence is different one. The interest is different. If you are with interest, the grasping level is different. You are influencing someone, that is, grasping level is different. Because if you are influencing, there is no interest sometimes. So first, I'll ask the first question is, if you are influencing or your personal interest. And after that, first I'll ask, will you sing any song? First song. Because in that song, I'll get an idea about the student pitch level, voice level, voice modulation, what is the voice culture of the student, and the pronunciation. Is she grasping the only film music or bhajana song? Because film music is different, the bhajana Carnatic one is different. Because if you take the film songs, it's all in high pitch. But in the Carnatic bhajan is, we'll take that own pitch. We'll sing in the own pitch. So first I'll see these five areas. Okay, where she is, how she is, and where you have to get the grip on the student, and how to train them. So I'll get one analysis of the student like this to cover these five areas. Then I'll tell the feedback like, okay, you are in this position. So we have to come from here to there with this process. And we have to change your culture or voice modulations, improvisation in these areas. Like that, I'll explain everything to the student. Then I'll take the student to teach. If she understands everything and with good pitch, with good level, if she follows that, she will be that improve the standard. Carnatic music I'll teach, but other than that, I'll teach only folk music, light music, film music, like that. Because the Hindi songs, some people wants like only devotional songs, Devar Namas, like that. Preferably, they will ask only these things. So I'll teach that one also. Only it's related to Carnatic music only, not other than that. So folk, Devar Namas, film songs, light music, bhajans, this one only I can teach. Generally, a student take at least 6 months, like 15-20 hours, she'll take the practice first. And after 20 hours, we'll take 5 hours to performing sessions, because they can sing, they'll sit in the room and they can sing very easily. But performing is a different thing. The stage exposure will be there. So they have to understand the stage exposure, how they will sit and how to sing in that, that's mic control is also there. Singing is different, performing is different. So if you give the performance like 100% in your room, but the 100% won't come in the stage show, because They have so many things are there. Mic adjustment is there. Mic levels are there. Pitch is different. The instrument is different. So we have to adopt that first. So if you take 2-3 rehearsals of the before of the stage performance, then you can give that performance. So if anyone wants to give the performance, first 20 hours needs to practice the basic lessons and everything. After 5 hours to practice with instrument, with the stage and this situation and the circumstance, everything. The surroundings of the stage, everything. 5 hours you should practice that. Then only give you are a correct person to give the stage performance or anything. Just come to Shikshak. We are all with you to teach, to train, to give the guidance. And we are also giving stage performances. So we'll take you also. This is the good platform for the teachers and learners, because so many people are very disappointed to learn, because my house at some place and the students' place is some other. Almost 10 kilometers are there. They have to run from there to here. So it takes 1 hour time, and the student session is 1 hour time, and again go back to their place, it takes 1 hour time. So almost 3 hours is there. After some time, they will lose their interest because of this 3 hours time, because they are losing interest because of this time taking. So there is no time taking. It's on time, online teaching. Shikshak is there. We are with you. Definitely, you can fulfill your musical dreams.